is, just like I always tell my outlaws, you've got a friend in me.
français. Dude, this looks amazing. Can you go inside?
Huh?
If you can go inside.
Could.
Sure. Wow. That looks amazing, dude. Thank you.
closer, get closer. Ah, a brand new flight crew. Good luck to you all. You might need it. Today's flight takes you to the planet Corellia. You will be intercepting a first order train shipment of coaxium. Gunners, you clear the path. Pilots, line up behind the train. And engineers, you harpoon that precious cargo. Now get the move on and know that I have complete faith in you. But I am coming along with you just in case.
For your safety, remain seated and supervise younglings. Por favor, permanezcan sentados y cuide a los niños. Gracias.
All right.
All right, yeah, you're breathing.
Hit your flashing button.
Come on. Press the button whenever you see.
Right, pilot, push the flashing button to take off.
Push the button.
Pilot, go to left. Move your stick to fly right and left. I was just about to say that. Pilot on the right, pull back on the stick to fly up, and then push forward to fly down. Oh, what's it? You is making that stick look easy, eh? Your buttons are on line. Left pilot, hit the goosebumps. Now let's go get that coaxium. Right pilot, make the jump to light speed. Modest prophet,
Your cut, minus what you owe me for damaging the Falcon, is...
Oh, that is rough.
R5, damage report. Engine failure.
All right.
Hyperdrive leak. That is not too good. Multiple hull ruptures. Well, it could be worse. Life support. Oh, looks like we're ready to unload.
Not the line, not the line.
Then we're all gonna walk over the car and have some fun.
There's both.
Hi, Mod.
Bathroom again, we're not tired of it.